Welcome back to my channel. So today, I have one king crab leg, one lobster tail, a few shrimp, a couple potatoes, just a couple. I have some house special sauce from Crabberry here. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Oh, I did eat shrimp myself. I cook all the food myself. Yeah, I should have ordered extra spicy. But that's okay. I didn't. I don't know what I was thinking. So yeah, I went to Sam's Club and got the lobster tail and the crab leg. But why? We went to Costco first, and I wouldn't have seafood if I would have actually was able to get myself. Why y'all ain't tell me Costco don't take MasterCard? Y'all tell me everything else about Costco, but not that they don't take MasterCard? What is that bull? I get the shrimp in the boiler with some Tony's chicheries, whatever it is, and some Old Bay. Ooh, that's hot. I really like doing cooking not too long ago, but I also have True Jackson on. That's what she's called. Her name's True Jackson. Miss Piece of Lobster Tail. Let's start finding the poet. Okay. Let's get into this crab leg. Yeah, that's good. Hey, king crab so long, y'all. I'm at Dungeness crab, blue crab. And a piece of meat. Look at that. Looks good. Yeah, I'm sorry if I didn't know that my mama didn't know it was the first time flippers. What was that noise? What was that noise? Yeah, that's big too. It's
too late for me to be eating. When I was grown, I was, you know, only eating breakfast. Yeah. Hold on. Maybe we have to go down. You sizzle. True. True. Way too much, true. But you ain't playing about this being hot. My plate's nice and warm, too. So I gave my mom the bigger lobster tail. And I was like, I can't eat all this food. The lobster tail might get saved for tomorrow, y'all. I ate a piece of it though for y'all. And I'm sure that's gonna be tomorrow. So you are not playing. I got all in it. Look at that. I'm gonna finish up the potato. I'm cool, y'all. I'm done. I ate one shrimp, a king crab except for the knuckle. I'm saving the knuckle for tomorrow. I ate a piece of my lobster tail. I'm gonna save the rest for tomorrow. Baby True is not playing about keeping this hot. I don't have time for it. Pull it on out. True, that's all I'm gonna use. She kept it so warm. It's not overcooked. I'm doing leftover D-shell, whatever I got left tomorrow. How about that? So it'd be lobster, some D-shell shell shrimp, and a knuckle. Sound good. And maybe a piece of the claw that's in there. That sound real good to me. Alright, y'all. Oh, shoot. Talk to y'all later. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you don't like it, oh well. Shout out to my haters. about you. And keep hating on me. Hate on. 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 Hate on